I'm fucking ready. You are ready for it. One picture. Samples. Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He's so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about making some noise, making a story, making sure his quick stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still looking starstruck. Humble through opportunities, given this right to fact. The many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from rapping rats. Put it together himself, got a picture of that. Never asking for someone's help, but he gets some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his words to go and preach. And now with all the skill of an artist, this is 20% skill, 80% skill. Death took him to church. I like bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with
this guy. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
We call him Ryan, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be within rappers, hoping he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's